Representative Wendell Gilliard is joining calls to remove the John C. Calhoun statue from Marion Square in downtown Charleston. In a statement, Gilliard suggests putting it in a museum and that he plans to bring it up when the State House reconvenes.